I really enjoy it, you know. First and foremost, I actually want to win the first, but the guy in Lynn showed me, you understand what I'm saying? But I believe, you know, by next year, I can give you a very serious challenge, you know what I'm saying? So I really enjoy it.
As you can see, the race is more motivation from beginning, starting point to the finishing. People are out to cheer the runners, and every 2.5 kilometers, you see water, people with water, give you water. And the security, they do a wonderful job. Honestly, the organizers, they do a wonderful job. In fact, I'm saying this is the best access marathon.
The competition was very fine as we started it, and we are finishing successfully. So it's very fine. It's well coordinated because they provide water on the ground, they provide officials, people that are directing the road, they are on the position, so the competition is very fine.
We have some water, mineral, they will share food. So, very nice.
I really enjoyed it. Just by having faith. If you have faith that you can make it possible, God will help you and you make it. So that's what I saw. Likewise, me, I started and I believe I will make it. Unfortunately, God helped me and I finished with this.
We run the Lagos City
Asset
Bank Marathon and I came in first position. And in this marathon, there's a prize for first, second, third. And the first prize is 1 million, while the second prize is 150, and the third prize is 500. The race was very tough, and though it is anybody's race, but I thank God that I came first in the Asset Bank Marathon.